Hi viewers, welcome to Madraasi kitchen. Today we are going to see how to prepare soya chunks stir fry. Soya chunks is commonly known as meal maker and is more rich in protein. Ingredients are finely chopped onions, soya chunks or meal maker, salt, cumin powder, coconut oil. I am using coconut oil. You can use any cooking oil, turmeric powder, red chili powder, mustard and split black gram. Curry leaves. Boil a cup of water. Water has started boiling. Remove it from fire and add the soya chunks or meal maker. Soak it just for 2 minutes. It has soaked for 2 minutes. Now drain the water from soya chunks. I have drained the water. Now squeeze out the water from the soya chunks and finely chop them into pieces. Heat a vessel, pour oil. Add mustard and split black gram. Add curry leaves. Add onions. Onions have turned transparent. Now add the finely chopped soya chunks or meal maker. Add turmeric powder, red chili powder, cumin powder, salt. Cook for 5 to 10 minutes or until the soya chunks get roasted and turns brown in color. Keep on stirring until it gets mixed up with the spice powder. Cook in medium flame. Do not cook in high flame. Meal maker would get burnt but not fried. A soya chunks fry is almost half the way done. Now you can add little bit of oil. Keep on frying for another 2 to 3 minutes. Once it comes to this stage, cook in low flame and keep on stirring, otherwise it would get burnt. Just for another 1 minute, keep on stirring, don't be lazy, otherwise you don't get the delicious meal maker fry. Soya chunks or meal maker fry is ready to serve. Do like and subscribe with us for more videos.